Boys cross country team traveled the Bishop Carroll Invitational at Lake Afton on Saturday, September 6th, with the varsity boys cross country bringing home 5th place and the JV boys cross country team bringing home 2nd place.
How do you prepare for your first meet of the season for cross country?
We walk the course, jog the second half of it, and then do 8 laps of time trial.
How much do you run during a meet?
JV is usually 5 miles. Varsity is 6 or 7.
Good luck, Dodge City Cross Country Team.
Today we will be taking a look at the Dodge City High School girls tennis team.
My expectations for this season is to improve my serves, work better with my partner, and win.
The Dodge City High School girls tennis team has many expectations and goals for the season.
My favorite part of tennis is competing, and like, even though we didn't do good, we still support each other. We're kind of like a family, we're really close.
I'm focused on accomplishing my goals, on medaling, and doing my best at every tournament.
This is Trey Weber. Until next time, good luck, Dodge City.
Somebody want. What's with all these posters?
Posters about Young Life. What's that?
Are you guys talking about Young Life?
Yeah!
Well, Young Life is
about having an awesome time, and it's like the coolest time that you can have every Thursday, 7:27 at the Shed. We come, we have fun, we hang out, we eat food, like nachos.
It is so cool, and I'm going to be coming here forever.
Yeah, me too. When you come, you'll, like, want to keep coming because it's awesome.
They don't know what they're missing out on.
I think one of the best parts about Young Life is going to Young Life Camp. Going to camp is a really life-changing event.
And this is Brian Hodgson with your DCHS News, signing out.
Ladies and gentlemen, please shut off all electronic devices and enjoy the video.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down, must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. I'm gonna bring it to life.
So tacky.
Very tacky.
Ryan Mall got run over.
This is Nicholas, not Santa, with the first annual Christmas games. But first, let's meet our contestants. First off is Professor Johnson, who's a retired school teacher. And
Professor. Good day.
Second is Old Man Charlie, who's a retired cop.
I like chocolate milk.
Now, let's get started. May the odds be ever in your favor. First question worth 100 points. Who delivers Christmas gifts to little children?
I'm gonna go with that fat guy, Santa Claus.
Next question worth double points. What is Christmas all about?
Well, Christmas is all about those mainly kids getting all the gifts. It's mainly, in my day, family. You know what I'm talking about?
Who helps Santa Claus?
They're really short. I think they're midgets.
Where does Santa Claus live?
Florida.
No, dum-dum. He lives in the North Pole. With the midgets.
No lies.
I'm Dorothy Francis, co-host here. Charlie has won the first annual Christmas games.
I did?
Yep, you did.
Yeah.
Ryan Hall got run over by a reindeer. Walking home.
This is Nicholas, not Santa, with the first annual Christmas games. Today, you have a chance to win the candy canes to the world. But first, let's meet our contestants. First off is Professor Johnson, who's a retired school teacher. And second is Old Man Charlie, who's a retired cop.
I like chocolate milk.
Now, let's get started. May the odds be ever in your favor. First question worth 100 points. Who delivers Christmas gifts to little children?
I'm gonna have to go with Santa.
Correct answer. The next question worth double points. What is Christmas all about?
Christmas is all about the many kids getting all the gifts. Back in my day, we didn't have that. It was about love and family.
Who helped Santa Claus?
Really short? I think they're midgets.
The final question for all the points and the win, and of course, these dreadful little candy canes. May the odds be ever in your favor. Where does Santa Claus live?
Florida.
No, dum-dum. He lives in the North Pole. With the midget.
No, lies.
I'm Dorothy Francis, co-host here. Charlie has won the first annual Christmas game.
I did?
Yep, you did.
Yeah!